a honky jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a honky jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Oh, the mistletoe on where you can see. Somebody waits for you, 'cause there one's for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh, by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
Hi, how you doing? Come on in.
Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Oh, the mistletoe on where you can see. Somebody waits for you, kiss her once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't. Oh, my golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year, this year, this
year. And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And all went to be taxed, everyone into his own city. And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth a son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. And it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, Let us now go even unto Bethlehem, and see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us. And they came with haste, and found Mary, and Joseph, and the babe lying in a manger.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth.
We'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some carols. Why? sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake.
He knows if you've been bad or good.
So be good for goodness sake.
Oh,
you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Little tin horns and little toy drums, Rudy toot toots and rum a tum tums. Santa Claus is coming to town. The curly head dolls, the cuddle and coo, elephant butts and kitty cars too. Santa Claus is coming to town.
But the kids and girls in Boyland will have a jubilee. We're gonna have a tournament all around the Christmas tree.
You better watch out.
You better not cry.
You better not pout.
I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
So be good for goodness sake. Better watch out.
You better not cry.
You better not pout.
I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming.
You know the well-dressed man with a long life here.
He's coming to town.
Silent night, holy night, only. chipmunks, ready to sing your song?
I say we are.
Yeah, let's sing now.
Okay, Simon?
Okay.
Okay, Theodore?
Okay.
Okay, Alvin? Alvin? Alvin!
Okay!
Christmas time is near. Time for toys and time for cheer. We've been good, but we can last. Merry Christmas, very fast. Want a thing that looks brand new? Me, I want a hula hoop. We can only spend it away. This Christmas don't be late.
Okay, fellas, get ready. Very good, Simon.
Naturally.
Very good, Theodore. Alvin, a little flat. Watch it. Alvin. Alvin!
Okay.
Good.
Let's sing it again.
Yeah, let's sing it again.
Wait, let's not overdo it.
We want to sing it again.
Get off the piano.
Call out the holly, put up the tree before my spirit falls again. Fill up the stocking. We may be rushing things, but pick the holes again now. For we need a little Christmas right this very minute. Candles in the window, carols at the spinet. Yes, we need a little Christmas right this very minute. It has its thorough single curios, and at least we're in a hurry to find down the chimney. Hang up the brightest string of lights I've ever seen. Slice up the fruitcake. It's time we hung some tinsel on that evergreen bough. Oh, we need a little music, need a little laughter, need a little singing, ringing in the rafters. And we need a little something happy ever after. We need a little Christmas now. Oh, we need a little Christmas right this very minute. Candles in the window, carols at the spinet. Yes, we need a little Christmas right this very minute. We need a little Christmas now.
Beautiful sight. How'd you like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island? How'd you like to spend a holiday away across the sea? How'd you like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island? How'd you like to hang a stocking on a great big coconut tree? How'd you like to stay up late like the islanders do? Wait for Santa to sail in with your presents in a canoe. If you ever spend Christmas on Christmas Island, you will not be free for every day your Christmas dreams come true.
How'd you like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island? How'd you like to spend a holiday away across the sea? How'd you like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island? How'd you like to hang your stocking on a great big coconut tree? How'd you like to stay up late like the islanders do? Wait for Santa to sail in with your presents in a canoe. If you ever spend Christmas on Christmas Island, you will miss me for every day your Christmas dreams come true.
How'd you like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island? How'd you like to spend a holiday away across the sea? How'd you like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island? How'd you like to hang your stocking in a great big coconut tree? How'd you like to stay up like the islanders do? Wait for Santa to sail in with your presents in a canoe. If you ever spend Christmas on Christmas Island, you will never stray for every day your Christmas dreams come true.
Aloha.
Ha ha ha.